So there's an amazing philosopher called Eliade who wrote a book about shamanism where he spoke of psychedelic drugs as technologies of ecstasy. Notice that he uses the term technologies here. He talks about them as mankind's cognitive toolkit, agents of psychic transformation we've been engaging in for tens of thousands of years to transform the perceptions of the body-mind, hacking our awareness and our perceptions, you know, that evanescent flux of sensation and perception that is, in a way, all we have and all we are, as Eric Davis says. The voice in your head that lets you know that you exist. These psychedelic agents, these meme mutagens, essentially, cause mutation and ideation in our ideas, and I think that the term technologies of ecstasy points to the fact that there is something that happens in that ecstatic place of ego death that resets the self, that gives us temporary access, that makes us privy to a whole host of new wild visions that transform the way we see the world. And I think today, these modern digital shamans, these ecstatic technicians of the sacred, these doctors of the word, are the scientists and philosophers and writers that are there making us question our current belief systems and deconditioning our thinking. And that has always been the role of the shaman, to unplug us and to show us a bigger, wider, more far-reaching universe that goes beyond what the eye can see. Or something like that.